Yo, what's up everyone, it's Jaith coming to you with another Clutch Up video. Today we're going to be watching the top 10 plays of the week. It was super hard to rank these videos and some of the really good ones missed the cut. Comment below on what the order should be and share some of your favorite clips. And also, don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's get right into the video.
28 Elims, that was a dub. Just big games here, Kelly.
Yeah, big games from big players, of course, and I love to see some of the mix.
When seemingly a 1v2. What can he make of it? He hits a nice shot there. Can he hit the second? He can! United has done a great job up to this point, but he's running into a brick wall right now.
Game one is a clown fiesta. A jungle gym for EU. It's not over yet. Kha'Zix is here for the entertainment. We secure it. Here we go. Rifle is going to look to beam up. This is going to be low ground advantage at the same time. Where will the hype team drop from? They switch down to low. They have a sandwich set up. A nice cone from Rifle. Is it a double scoop? Almost. Drop down. Headed backwards. Ooh. Shot. It's there. Rifle is just too good.
I don't know if this is even going to go to heal or 40 more seconds. Cobalt goes down. Chimp going crazy here. Chimp going absolutely crazy. 8 kills for Chimp. Oh my God, 16 as a trio. It's Ospen Visuals trying to catch up as much as they can. 4 teams, 8 players. Takes down Voil. That's 8. 9 elims for this team now. 7 of them on Osp. Osp's going crazy this game.
Muzz, who was an FNCS Grand Champ and then got dropped and is now playing with Click, do that team. And obviously, there's a lot of teams that are kind of switching things up because, like this team that we're looking at right now, Commandment, Stretch, and Rhyme.
For them, as well as they have been over the past couple of chapters, it's just...
Mustache is a bit too overzealous, but it's fine. His teammates will make up for it. Malabuka and Shizo now doing all they can to close out this game, secure that penultimate win. And it's just a matter of time. Not as many eliminations as they usually have, but with just 2 players left, there is still time. Malabuka against Eyedrop and Vettler. Can he close it out? He's got a HP advantage, it seems. Eyedrop goes, looking for that angle, looking for that shot. He's getting dropped down. Does he have the composure? A pump shotgun will help him. A bit of damage dealt there. A bit of damage dealt here. And the splashes to top him off. He jumps down. He tries to connect the shot. He hits a huge one. And so he makes it a 1v1. He can actually do this. A Cypher will come.